Okay. So here's the thing. I don't actually like you. I just had to make it look like I liked you so somebody else wouldn't think that I like them.
Oh, okay. Okay, who?
What?
Who? You gotta tell me who this mystery stud is, otherwise I'm just gonna go on believing that you have a secret tattoo of my face on your ass.
No.
Okay, what should I just tell the rest of the school that you wrote me a love letter?
Okay, fine. It's Josh Sanderson.
Wait.
Boyfriend crazy, he kill people. If my body was on fire, ooh, you watch me burn down in flames. You said you love me, you're a liar, cause you never, ever, ever did, baby. But darling, I still catch a grenade.
I want you to want to kiss me so bad that you don't even ask.
I want to be the one you think about at night. And I want to be the one that you would put up a fight.
Anna, what's your joke? Tell him your joke.
What's red and shaped like a bucket?
What?
A red bucket.
My boyfriend.
I'm not her boyfriend. They just don't get it.
No, why would they? Let's go, baby. Tell me something you like.
Like or love?
Love.
You.
Aww.
I had all and then most of you summon now. Taking me back to the night we met.
Fuck the patriarchy.
Yeah, fuck the patriarchy.
Hey, guess who I hooked up with last night?
Who?
Mitch McConnell.
What?
You said fuck it.
You didn't mean literally.
No, I didn't mean.
I hate you.
You're gonna be like that? And I hate you too.
What do you hate me? I changed my whole life for you. I'm a great guy. I don't cheat on you. I take care of you and John, and I'm responsible. And
you're not in love with me. If that's what you're going to say, you are not in love with me.
I love you, Amy.
I know that you love me, Ricky. I guess you weren't in love with me.
Might not look like he gets bitches, but honey, that tick was 11 inches.
Come on, fuck me, emo boy. Come on, fuck me, emo boy. Come on, fuck me, emo boy.
You're just jealous.
Jealous? Jealous? You don't even exist to me! You are nothing. You are shit.
Fuck the patriarchy.
Yeah, fuck the patriarchy. Hey, guess who I hooked up with last night?
Who?
Mitch McConnell.
What?
You said fuck the...
You didn't mean literally.
No, I didn't mean...
You're gonna come with me, or I'm gonna burn you, Justin.
Oh, that's gonna be a bit of a problem, Dream, because this guy's with me.
Seeing he's skating, you're pretty shit.
Fuck off.
Said he's a scumbag, don't you know?
Just like this?
Robbie, if you don't take your hands off me in the next 2 seconds, you won't have hands.
Would you give me a chance, sister?
You were paid to take me out by the one person I truly hate. I knew this was a setup.
Kat, it wasn't like that, okay?
Really, what was it like? A down payment now and then a bonus for sleeping with me?
No, I didn't care about the money, okay? I cared about you.
Baby, be patient for me. Please don't fall in love with someone new. I promise one day I'll come back for you.
And it felt great to be a liar.
I'm here to do something stupid.
I'm stupid, do me. I said that out loud.
I beat the thing up, now stop, and let your homeboy hit it. Beat it, 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 beat it.
Better tell him that.
What?
Only love makes you that crazy, sweetheart.
I see swimming pools and living rooms and never play.
And I was
yeah. Don't cry over spilled condiments.
I'll cry if I damn want to.
Oh, yeah. I'll take a pig.
Oh, shit.
Okay, alright.
I'll cry if I damn want to.
Those flowers?
Well, because they're really pretty.
I thought you said you cut yourself because you're not.
I know you saw.
I'm not asking.
I know you.